rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn.